of the corner, the British and European ladies champion, the blonde bombshell, Mitzi Mueller.
In the ring, Mitzi Mueller is a star. A big, busty glamorous with a band of devoted followers, men and women, who know nothing about her except that she's the champion and she probably comes from Germany.
Come here, I'm speaking to you, pay attention. Oh, yes, yes, all right, I'll show you now. All right, you can talk anything. All right, she can. Come out, fight.
Don't worry, Missy.
Don't worry.
Take it away, round one.
Yeah! One left, two, three, four.
What?
All right. Come on.
The real Mitzi Mueller has always been a bit of a mystery. She said she's single, and she is. What she's never said, however, is where she goes and what she does when she steps out of the limelight. In fact, she always goes home, no matter what time she finishes a match. And home isn't Munich, it's Manchester, where she lives in a council flat on a large estate with her father, ex-wrestler, gangster Pat Connolly, and her six-year-old daughter, Letitia. Mitzi Mueller, now 26, was one of the first woman wrestlers in Britain. 10 years ago, there were about six who toured the country. Even today, there are only a dozen full-time professionals, and none more professional than the blonde bombshell who, at the age of six, was already being groomed for the top by her father, the gangster.
Yeah, I used to teach well, do you know what I mean? I used to... Now, don't do this and don't do that and don't cry kind of thing. Don't let them know when they're hurting you. Just carry on, I said, till they get out of it, whatever you've got on you. Such as old, you know. Yeah.
When I was a little girl, I never had no thoughts of what I wanted to be, really. I used to go and watch my father wrestling and think to myself, oh, I wish I could be a wrestler as well. And to me, that wish has come true.
Have you ever been hurt?
Yes, I have. I've been in hospital 3 times.
What with?
Wrenched neck, splintered elbows, broken ankles.
In the main, I think the public think that most of it is a complete fix and a complete farce.
No, it isn't. The winner gets a bigger purse than what the loser does. So I'm not going to go in the ring and say, look, let me win tonight because I want a new pair of shoes or a new dress tomorrow. I go in that ring to win.
Mitzi Mueller goes into the ring to win 5, sometimes 6 nights a week, often travelling 5,000 miles with her fiancé, Brian Dixon, who's also her promoter and the father of her child. Last night, in Camberley, Surrey, blue-eyed Mitzi was matched with villain Lolita Loren, a 23-year-old mother of two who has a reputation for being mean, moody and malicious.
I'll kick her and I'll pull her hair, throw her out of the ring and punch her. Oops.
Not really ladylike, that, is it?
No, it isn't, but that's the way it is and that's the way I fight. I can't help it.
Are you classed as a villain?
Well, there is rumours that they do call me a villain, yeah.
What? Well, are you?
Yeah. Terrible one.
And will you try any trick to win?
Yeah, I'll bend all the rules.
But if you bend all the rules, you're going to get disqualified, aren't you?
Well, I'll take it easy with, you know, the villainy. So... Because she's supposed to be British and European champion. And I want to take that away from her. Because I want it.
Wow!
Thank you.
What do you say to critics of Lady Wrestlers? I mean, people who say it's very unladylike, it's almost disgusting.
Well, it's not disgusting. I mean, we have this quite, well, we still do from the critics. But this lady's doing judo, this lady's that's horse riding, show jumping, you know, so why not Lady Wrestlers? I mean, there's nothing wrong with us. We're still feminine.
Women wrestlers that London has seen for 50 years. The London County Council, the forerunners of the GLC, banned female wrestling in the capital back in the 1920s. But now the Grapple Girls have dealt the ban a knockout blow and will take to the ring at the Albert Hall later on this month.
Mitzi began grappling with bureaucracy 10 years ago. Her opponents then were the GLC, who continued the ban on women's wrestling in London, started 50 years ago by the LCC, even though bouts are regularly held in other parts of the country. Mitzi even made a record to add clout to her argument. As we all know, the GLC suffered a technical knockout and was forced to retire from the ring. Mitzi's planning to retire too, after next Friday's bout at the Royal Albert Hall. And she'll happily take on anyone who says women's wrestling is unfeminine, degrading and demeaning.
I feel a lady doing what she wants to do. It's given me a good living. I've wrestled for 24 years. I like going out to restaurants. I like the males to pay for me. I like them to move my chair for me. I like them to open the door for me. I mean, I'm every bit as feminine as any lady that's walking the streets.
The other stars of next week's gala were lined up for inspection. Kendo Nagasaki, the undefeated masked heavyweight, Fuji Jamada, the world heavy middleweight champ, and Mighty John Quinn, the British and European champion, and Klondike Kate, the 20-stone grappler who kept Mitzi out of the ring for 6 months with a secret submission hold she brought back from Japan. Not surprisingly, there's precious little love lost between the two.
I'm retiring because I want to, you're not getting out the game.
She's taking the easy way out because she knows that she can't go up much longer winning because she's going to get beat now every
time
she goes.
It's a mouth she wants to contend with, nobody else.
Truth hurts, people.
I'm not hurt, my love.
You will be at the
end
of it all.
We'll see.
Apart from anything else, next week's bout will be a chance to gauge public opinion on whether or not women's wrestling should have a place in London's entertainment calendar.
You won't be at the top of the ladder after the Albert Hall. You'll be on a stretcher.
Tricia Ingram's at the Royal Albert Hall, Thames News.
Muller. She's made just a few headlines in the national papers this morning. KO girl wrestlers banned from TV, says the Daily Express. And the others weigh in. Grapple girls get TV chop. IBA throws Mitzi and her girls off the box. Well, the problem is the IBA, the authority who control all ITV stations, consider women's wrestling would offend too many people. Well, what do you make of that, Mitzi?
That's a load of rubbish. We have all family audiences that comes to our wrestling shows. We couldn't offend anybody.
Of course, this isn't the first time that you've come up against the ban, is it?
No, it isn't. The Greater London Council will not allow lady wrestlers to wrestle in London. I mean, I travel up and down the country, all over the place. And I've also got a show in Bournemouth next week. And it's the first time we've wrestled at the Guildhall in Bournemouth. Mm. And they haven't... Bournemouth, in Portsmouth. And they haven't banned us. You know, we shouldn't be coming up against this, not this day and age.
Why have the GLC banned you then, Mitzi? What are the reasons behind it?
Well, I think it goes back from Adam and Eve. You know, they say it's dangerous for women to wrestle. I mean, women do the housework and get bumped and bruises.
So it's not violent and not dangerous?
There's a little bit of violence and there's a little bit of danger, yes. But as I say, I mean, anybody can walk out on the road and get injured.
What about the argument that it's degrading to women?
Rubbish. You know, it's stupid. It really has annoyed me. It's just ridiculous.
Okay, Mitzi. Well, no women wrestling on your screens for the moment. But for the curious amongst you, Muggins here stepped in. I wonder how many male wrestling fans have wished they could get to grips with Mitzi Muller. Well, I've got the opportunity here. I'm stripped for action, as you can see, Mitzi.
Yes.
Haven't got a wrestling name, though. Any suggestions?
Well, I think the Mighty Atom. Marvellous.
Thank you very much. Now, look, let's be honest straight away. This wrestling lark really is a put-on, isn't it? It's a fact...
Oh, you really think so, do you? That's put-on, is it? Yeah. Do you mean it wants put tighter?
Well, it's pretty soft down here anyway. I don't know. dying from being hurt, possibly suffocation.
How's that? Poor Nelson, that's nice, isn't it?
Does your husband ever let you cuddle him?
Well, every time.
Can I get out of this if I wanted to?
There we are.
Oh, okay. How do we go next? I'm beginning to see what you mean about not being a put-on, Mitzi.
Definitely not.
Okay, thanks very much. Do you ever get to wrestle much with men?
Oh, no, not really.
I mean in the ring?
No, not at all.
What about outside it?
No, not even outside it.
Where are you taking me now?
I'm just enjoying it.
Are you enjoying this?
Yeah.
Where am I?
Well, so much for the mighty Atom. I was actually there with Gareth, you know, that night.
Oh dear, AJ.
I don't want no hair pulling, eyes gouging, fighting, or enabling me to the rope.
Seconds away for the first session.